In this video, we are going to see some numericals based on the voltage regulator circuits. So for the given circuit, we have to find out the output voltage and the Zener current. The first and foremost thing you have to do before doing a solution, first check whether the Zener is in breakdown region or not. If the Zener is in breakdown region, then only it acts as a regulator, then only you can find the output. So first check whether Zener is in breakdown region. So that is cathode voltage minus anode voltage should be greater than Vz, what is 6 volts given. Then it will be in breakdown condition. If cathode voltage minus anode voltage is less than or equals to Vz, then it will be off. So it does not operate in breakdown region. So here anode voltage, it is connected to ground. So Va is equals to 0 and Vc. So Vc is not exactly 12 because there is a series circuit here. Here it forms a series circuit with 2 kilo ohms and 1 kilo ohm. So there is a voltage drop. So you can find it as using the, so Va is nothing but voltage here at this point. That means voltage across this 1 kilo ohm. So using the voltage division rule, so you want voltage across 1 kilo ohm divided by total voltage, which is 2 plus 1, 3 kilo ohms equals to 4 volts. So Vc minus Va is now equals to, Vc is 4 volts minus 0, which is 4 less than 6 volts. So your Vc minus Va voltage is less than the breakdown voltage. Therefore, Zener is in off state, that means which is in open circuit state. Therefore, output voltage is equals to, so it acts as now open circuit. There is no use of this Zener. So the output voltage will be equals to 4 volts. If we didn't check this condition, we'll simply directly write that output voltage is equals to Zener voltage, which is 6 volts. But that is not correct. So that's why we have to check the whether the Zener is in breakdown region or not. As here the Zener is not in breakdown region, so Zener is in off state, therefore V0 is nothing but output voltage across this 1 kilo ohm. So you can redraw the circuit like this, 12 volts, 2 kilo ohms. As the Zener is in off state, it is an open circuit, and now this is 1 kilo ohm. It is a simple series circuit, so voltage divides. V0 is equals to 12 into 1 by 3, which is 4 volts. And as the Zener is in off state, Iz will be equals to 0. Let's do another problem. So for the same previous problem, I am just interchanging the positions of the resistance. Here I am placing the 1 kilo ohm and here I am placing the 2 kilo ohms. In previous case, here there is 2 kilo ohms and here there is 1 kilo ohm. Again, this is Iz and the voltage is 6 volts. This is 12 volts only. Now in this case also you need to find the V0 and Iz. So if your cathode voltage minus anode voltage is greater than the breakdown voltage, that Zener voltage 6 volts, then Zener is in breakdown. So check whether it is in breakdown or not. Again here, as it is connected with ground, anode voltage is 0. Cathode voltage is nothing but voltage across 2 kilo ohms. So Vc is equals to 12 into 2 by 3, which is equals to 8 volts. Therefore, Vc minus Va is equals to 8 minus 0, 8, which is greater than the Zener voltage. Therefore, Zener operates in breakdown region. whenever the zener operates in breakdown region, output voltage is equals to zener voltage, which is V naught equals to Vz equals to 6 volts. And IL is equals to load current is nothing but IL, this one. V naught by 2 kilo ohms, which is 3 milliamps. And total current I is equals, you can write it as 12 minus 6 by 1 kilo ohm. So as the zener voltage is here is 6, 12 minus 6 by 1 kilo ohms is nothing but 6 milliamps. Therefore, Iz is nothing but I minus IL, which is 6 minus 3, 3 milliamps. So just by interchanging the position of resistors, now here the zener operates in the breakdown region. One more problem here. So here the input voltage is variable given. You have to find the range of input voltage for satisfactory operation of circuit. Here the knee voltage is given, that means minimum voltage, Iz minimum is given, Iz maximum is given. And this is Rs is 0.3 kilo ohms and RL is 1 kilo ohm. And Vz is 10 volts. So as he is asking for the satisfactory operation of circuit means, that means we have to assume that zener is operating in breakdown region. Therefore, as Vz is equals to 10 volts, implies output voltage is equals to 10 volts. Therefore, load current is equals to 10 by 1 kilo ohm, which is 1 milliamp. It is given that Iz minimum is equals to 1 milliamp. Iz maximum is equals to 60 milliamps. I minimum is nothing but Iz minimum plus IL. We have seen this in previous case, in previous session. And I maximum is nothing but I max, Iz max plus IL. So IL is fixed. So Iz minimum is 1 milliamp. IL is 1 milliamp, which is, IL is 10 milliamps. So this is 10 milliamps, which is 11 milliamps. And maximum current is, this is 60 and this is 11. So this is equals to 70 milliamps. Therefore, you will get the variable current when the input voltage is variable, Vi minus Vz by R. So we know this formula. So if you want, current will be minimum when input voltage is minimum. Therefore, Vi minimum is nothing but I minimum into R plus Vz. So I minimum is, we know that 11 milliamps, R means nothing but here Rs into 0.0 kilo ohms means 10 power 3 plus Vz is 10. So milli and 10 power 3 gets cancelled. So it is 13.3 volts. So minimum voltage is 13.3 volts. And Vi max can be I max into Rs plus Vz. Again 70 milli into 0.3 kilo plus 10, which is 21 plus 10, which is 31 volts. Therefore, range of input voltage is Vi minimum to Vi maximum is 13.3 volts to 31 volts. This is the required range.